Why should you be interested in the crest award?
Exploration,
new class recognition,
minor cost,
nationally recognised,
cross curricular and STEM.
Why did you choose to participate in Crest?
Because it's a great after-school activity and you can learn.
It looked good on a CV and it looked like
to improve my knowledge in science, so I can go and achieve a science career.
To be honest, I was thinking when I first went to Crest, I think like it'd be a geek up, but then I thought, well, I want to make it look good on later with life, say if you want, because I want to join an engineer corp in the army now.
Because you can do things that you can't do in normal sciences.
Project is penetrant testing to test cracks in metal on railway trains.
We're testing the effectiveness of cleaning products around the bottom of taps to see if cheap ones do the same as expensive ones.
What are you hoping to find out?
We're hoping to find that we're finding out if the expensive ones do what they say they do, and if you might as well just get the cheap ones because you do the same thing.
How are you testing your different cleaners?
We're growing them on agar plates, the bacteria, and then comparing them to see how much bacterial growth.
It's a water, a solar-powered water filter, and I chose it because it could help out in the water.
That sounds very exciting.
Testing over-the-counter drugs in thin-layer chromatography to see if anyone has had an overdose.
My project is memory testing games. We chose it because we were interested in
my project is testing the effectiveness of bridge designs. We are using a small scale size of bridges using kinetics, and we work out the weight distribution to the strength design.
At first we did a key finder, but it was too complex for the facilities that we have in school, so now I'm doing a test in the efficiency of lipstick. Thank Crest Extremely Mind Opening. I've developed my analysis skills but also my confidence.
I've really enjoyed Crest so far. It was a bit boring at the start, to be honest, because I had to do a lot of my work, but as soon as I got started into doing my actual project, I really enjoyed it.
Really boring at the start, with like all the paperwork and all that. I had to fill in and say what you're going to do after this week. But then after that, when we first got in, it was quite good, because after you've done all the main paperwork at the start, it's just basically a case of just keeping up your records every week and that.
What advice would you give to anyone who thinks about joining Crest?
You don't have to be really good at science, you just have to have a positive attitude and then you'll find it fun.
To make up their ideas, what they want to do in the future, and giving and like putting loads of effort in, because it doesn't take 2 weeks to do it, it takes a lot more.
Testing the efficiency of wind turbines. I chose it because there's an interest of alternative energy resources.
Just do it.
It's a really good project, and I think it's worth doing because it's something that not many people will get to do, and the opportunity is really good. And if you do get it, I'd take it with both hands, because it will look good when you're applying to places and stuff like that, and it's really worth doing.
My advice to anyone thinking of participating in Crest is to be prepared and hard work, but also lots of fun.
What's been the most challenging aspect of your project?
Probably thinking of how it's going to work.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, you need to do a lot of that.
But I've done
a lot of planning.
Probably most challenging is starting my project, because it's quite a difficult project that I've had to do. And it's starting up and not knowing exactly how to do things is quite difficult. and a lot of my stuff failed during going through, but it's like anything, you learn from your mistakes.
My project is actually picking a project
to do.
Because there's so much out there and the things we wanted to do was too hard.
The most challenging thing about my project was recording my data.
Recording this?
Well, my analytical and observational skills that I've gained throughout the project will help me throughout my next 2 years in the school and in later.
I want to go into law, so this is why I sort of wanted to choose this, because it's on sort of the crime sort of area, and I think that my project will make me understand how the police work and what they have to do and how forensics work and things like that, and that's the sort of thing that I'm interested in. But if you ever get the chance to do it, I'd do it.
When I grow up, I hope to pursue a career in forensic science. I've developed my skills in this through my quest project.
Oh, I'm doing it so it looks good on my CV later in life, because I want to join engineer corps in the army or join some kind of mechanics. Why should you be interested in the Crest Award?
Because you are interested in skills.
In the name of the Father and the Son and of the Oily Goose, may the Force be with you over and out.
They say in showbiz, that's a wrap.